I love what I do because I get to work with a new scientific instrument, one that only became available as recently as 2010, and use it to look at features of the human past that simply had not been possible to examine in the same way before, and to contribute to the chronicle of human history. My name is David Reich. I'm a professor at Harvard Medical School. In my laboratory, my colleagues and I extract DNA from ancient humans' bones and teeth. We convert it into a form that can be sequenced, and then we analyze the data to learn about how ancient people are related to each other and to people living today. With the data that we're collecting, we're learning not just about specific events, but actually about whole processes. The most striking one is mixture between profoundly different populations, which has occurred again and again in the human past. And it means that we're not descended in simple ways from the same people, the people who lived in the same places 10 or 20,000 years before. What we're learning is that we're connected with each other in myriad ways that were never previously imagined.